published 1750 Eastern Standard Time, 10 November 2017 updated 1911 Eastern Standard Time, 10 November 2017 It's hot or not time again as Sportsmails IAN LADYMAN reveals what's been making him feel warm and what's been leaving him cold this week. Hotnick PopeBurnley lost their best defender Michael Keane to Everton in the summer, which meant that the earlyseason injury to goalkeeper Tom Heaton could have been a catastrophic blow, but the form of replacement Pope has been startling. Against Southampton, the 25-year-old wore the look of a keeper who felt he'd never be beaten. He now has 4 clean sheets in his last 6 games. The form of replacement Burnley goalkeeper Nick Pope has been startling this season Premier League refereesif you ever need convincing of just how competent our match officials are then all you have to do is watch a World Cup. On the whole, the standards are very low. Now it seems the curse of the incompetent has spread to qualifying. Ovidiu Hategans' penalty decision in Belfast was frightening and he has form. 4 years ago the Romanian was investigated by UEFA for failing to stop a match during which Yaya Toure was being racially abused. Deaf as well as blind then. Ovidiu Hategans' penalty decision in Belfast was frighteningly poor, and he has form. Jermaine McGilvray, Huddersfield winger, has been a bright spark in England's modest Rugby League World Cup efforts, so happily he was cleared of biting an opponent during victory over Lebanon in Sydney. It was an unwelcome distraction for England's tediously taciturn coach Wayne Bennett, but at least it deflected attention away from just how bad his team had been against such puny opposition. Jermaine McGilvray has been a bright spark in England's Rugby League World Cup efforts. Not Stuart Broad, England bowler, says he hopes to frustrate the Australian batsman during the Ashes. I would imagine Aussie quick Mitchell Starc will have a rather different thought in his mind at the top of his run up in Brisbane in 2 weeks' time. Stuart Broad says he hopes to frustrate the Australian batsman during the Ashes. Tim Cleverley, Whitford's midfielder, was the fall guy from a thrilling game at Everton, but one point here about his late missed penalty. Everton goalkeeper Jordan Pickford was almost on the 6-yard line when Cleverley took the kick, so it should have been retaken. We have discussed this issue before in this column. Jordan Pickford was almost on the 6-yard line when he saved Tom Cleverley's penalty. Javier Hernandez, the Mexican, has been one of West Ham's brighter players, but the appointment of David Moyes as manager leaves him with much to prove. The two men were together at Manchester United, and to suggest that their relationship was less than perfect back then would be an understatement. The arrival of David Moyes as West Ham boss leaves Javier Hernandez with much to prove.